Learning new details after a man is killed outside a bar in Clarksville. According to police, 27-year-old Tikoreus Gold was shot late Sunday night while in the parking lot at the Lyric Lounge on Fort Campbell Boulevard. We're told the second victim is still recovering in the hospital this afternoon. Now, so far, no arrests have been made, and the investigation is still underway.